A proposed solar energy farm in Martin County is closer to becoming a reality, with construction now scheduled to begin next year. Industrial solar company Savion is spending nearly $250 million to build the project on a 1,200-acre former mine site. When complete in 2024, the solar farm will generate up to 200 megawatts, enough to power 33,000 homes.
The Martin County Solar Project took another step forward today with approval of state tax incentives to assist with the construction of solar energy generation facility on a former coal mine in Martin County.
The construction project is expected to create between 250 and 300 jobs. Once complete, the solar farm will create 11 full-time jobs.